Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm excited. We are vlogging the entire day today. This week in general is going to be really busy. I have 3 closings this week, 2 buyers and 1 seller. Today, we're closing one of my buyers. Her story is pretty interesting in that she has been waiting over a year for her home. We started the process in 21. And it is now 2023, and we are just now getting her in her home. I'm excited for her. I'm gonna show you guys what closing looks like. So closing is essentially where you get your keys, you know, you sign your documents, and it officially becomes your house. So a title company, they do the closing, they facilitate it. We're at their office, sitting outside right now, waiting on my client to get here. But before we do that, make sure that you subscribe to the channel. Make sure you like the video and share this with somebody that you think may want to be a realtor or is looking to buy a home. Would love to help if you're looking in Maryland, DC, or Virginia. It's going to be an exciting day. It's going to be an exciting week. I'm going to be vlogging pretty much every day this week. So I'm going to show you guys what closing looks like. Then I have to head to my office. We have a sales meeting today. So I'm a little dressed up, you know, got the blue suit on. Nothing like a blue suit to make you feel like money. I'm gonna show you guys all of that, but make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video. It's gonna be a fun day. Y'all can ride with me today. I'm excited to show y'all today. So people ask me all the time, you know, hey Chris, what goes into being a successful realtor? Like, what do you have to do? You know, how do you sell 20+ million a year? You know, how do you make, you know, over $500,000 a year in income? Things like that. And I would say the biggest thing is, first and foremost, you gotta grind. Like, it's hustle. Like I said, today it's Tuesday. I have a closing at 10 o'clock. I have 3 buyer consultations over the phone today. I have a sales meeting at 11:30. I have a lot to do today, and this is every day. Tomorrow I have another closing and a bunch of running around to do. Friday I have a closing and a final walkthrough for another closing, and it's just constant movement. The biggest thing that I recommend for people is what a mentor of mine used to say to me all the time, which is keep your activity level high. What that means is you always have to be lead generating. You always have to be planting seeds of getting business. You know, a lot of people think being a realtor, your main job is selling houses, and that's actually not true. Your main job is not to sell houses. Your main job is to be getting business constantly. So if you always think about that and you always think of how can I be getting business, how can I be adding value to people, then you will start to really sell a lot. Too many real estate agents are only focused on who they're servicing right now and getting them in houses, and they're not constantly thinking about, you know, how can I continue to add to my pipeline? Because keep in mind, think about it this way. If you're a real estate agent, right? And you have 3 people in your pipeline that you're working with right now, and that's your total focus. You're only focused on them. You're not thinking about how you can add more people to your pipeline. Once those 3 people are closed and in their home, you don't have a business anymore, because your entire focus and everything was based on just that particular client. Now, granted, of course, you always want to give your clients attention. They deserve that. And they deserve your attention, your focus, but that can't be your sole purpose in just literally just getting those clients that you're working with in a house. So you think about it that way, you will really start to grow your business. For me, the way I do it is through social media and then referrals as well too, but mostly social media. I built it up that way on purpose because it's a way that it's sustainable. You can grow every year with it. And not only that, but you can then make money other ways too. I have a mentorship program. I have products that I sell that help people to build followings on social media. You know, I have 25,000 followers on TikTok, 57,000 on Instagram. So I have a pretty big following between 2 platforms. So I teach people how to do that too. So it's more than just getting real estate business. It's all encompassing of things. But you always want to keep your activity level high. Second thing, you want to always make sure that you service your clients and give them a good experience. You want people to feel like not only did they get their home, but they added a friend to their network too. And that's what I focus on with my clients as well. And then just going above and beyond and things like that. But the biggest thing I think is to keep your activity level high. Always be adding people to your pipeline. You do that, you're good to go. So my client just pulled up to closing. We're going to run in. She's going to sign. I can't really show you guys the inside of closing, but she's about to get her keys. I'm super excited for her.
The next one is the contact information. So we have your address and your name. We just need an updated cell number.
This is the buyer.
And your email.
Here's my lender.
So one of the best lenders in the DMV, Marie, if y'all want to buy a home in the DMV, she's your girl. It's closing time, y'all. So now, coming to pick up our Rolex. Here, look at the store. Yeah. So I had to actually run to the mall. I had to pick up my watch that had to be repaired, my Rolex. So today was a good day. We had a closing, we had a final walkthrough, we had to pick up our Rolex from the store, and we got a bunch of work done at the office. Today was a really, really good day. That's the thing I love about real estate. It's never the same 2 days. So one day could be super busy, with clients and things like that. Another day could be all in the office and getting work done. So that's one thing that I really love about real estate. It's varied. It's never the same every day. We have a closing tomorrow on Wednesday. We have another one on Friday. So I'm excited for this week. It's going to be a very, very busy week. I'll be back to you guys tomorrow on Wednesday. It was a good one today.